Hi, baby.
Hi, good morning.
Huh?
I said good morning.
What's good in the morning?
Breakfast.
Yes. Late breakfast, it's already.
Yeah, late.
Past tense. Past tense? I said it's already past tense. Past tense. We're heading to the market. And before anything else, make your tummy happy first, or else I'll be so marangry. So we're eating chowking.
She's so crazy, man. She gets crazy when she's hungry, man.
Yeah. Coffee. Again, we have coffee at home now, so I still have coffee. I got Chopal and Mommy.
Take notice, she has food. I have none.
No money, so he is just gonna watch me eat. Watch me while I'm eating, Bella. I wanted to. Nung malangap sa chowking, sinabi ko na ba nasa chowking sa Pilipinas? Oh man. When you are hungry, no, everything is yummy.
I think so. I noticed that sweet and sour fish again.
Yeah, they do. Last time they have.
Yeah, right? Last time I didn't notice it.
I'm not gonna tell you why I'm so hungry, because it's so nasty. But I'm hungry. Seriously hungry.
I'm hungry.
Maybe put, look.
I already did. Right?
Sorry.
You didn't.
No. Chopal, guys. Oh, sino maiingit ng chopal. This is asado. The only thing there. I know. If it's this combo, Mommy and Chopal for. How much is this, baby? 114.
Thank you.
114 plus 5 for coffee, right? So it's 119, because you still have to add 5 pesos. Although in their menu there, this set is 114.
No.
It's really 114.
No, it is. It's 99 and then 5 pesos for coffee for you.
For the mommy and the aunt.
So okay. It's 104. Okay. Mine is 109 plus the 5 pesos. So it's 104.
Yeah. So, hi, asado. But you cannot change the. I know, baby. The chowking, it's really asado. You can change it to kolabota, no.
If you change, then the order becomes different.
Different.
And more money. I guess I don't remember.
Did you order something?
I paid for it.
She was watching me for a second.
Came by here to look at you. I told her she's all the way
here. She was smiling at me.
They're still cooking and ordering your. They're buying your egg somewhere else.
Wow.
You hungry, the back?
Yeah, I am.
You eat this one, huh?
No.
I'm init sa labas, pero ang hirap kumain. You go ask, baby. Maybe they forgot.
They got a big takeout for them.
Anong paborito niyo sa chowking? Patata masarap. Baby, how do you like chowking?
I like chowking. It's okay for fast food. It's, it's fast food.
Yeah, it's worth your money, right?
It's not real fast food, but it's fast food.
But it's worth your money.
It's not a bad value, yeah.
You'd be busog. DJ would always order he doesn't want to change his order all the time.
Well, it's the breakfast order.
The pork chow pan.
If we
and
eat
then
later,
additional.
Yeah. Well, if we eat later in the day, I would eat something different.
Wonton soup. But if it's lunch or dinner, we would order the combination with ansar pork, with a pancit sometimes, with a buchi. But he doesn't eat the buchi. Oh,
there we go. Finally.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Finally. I had to go outside and beg for money so I could buy my breakfast.
Dumbass.
I'm talking to myself. I got so much salt in my fucking body and I'm not putting more.
Raise your cholesterol.
Yeah.
Guys, we're ordinary people and he is an ordinary individual with this one. What is this? Lotto. No, halu-halu daw. I wanna eat halu-halu, but I'm hungry. Galit. We're angry at each other, we're not talking.
I didn't know you wanted that.
Remember before I ordered takeout of Chopal, how many was it? One only? I left it here. I forgot that I have a takeout.
We're not very talkative this morning like normal because we're both starving. late breakfast.
Enough of info. You might mail the bill.
I really am hungry, which is phenomenal because we need food.
Spell phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
Oh, perfect. Your English is very phenomenal. Amazing. average.
Yeah. I want Don is hot. I want Don really hot.
Maybe it's so it's hot.
Yeah, but why isn't this hot?
Because it's left over from last time.
Hey, what the fuck, man?
Whatever is yours is mine. Whatever is mine is mine.
You heard that.
I'm kind of hot.
Still hungry, baby.
No, I'm not. Put the soup inside the fried rice. Very Filipino. He's more Filipino than I am. He put the soup inside his fried rice. It's like floating fried rice.
It is not.
It should be coffee like that.
Why did I get a paper cup?
Yeah, this is not the same coffee, baby. It's a false advertisement because there it's like this. I don't like the cup because you can taste it in the coffee, right? I don't know if you taste it, but I taste the... Are we gonna buy some? Side?
We haven't been eating breakfast lately because we've been busy before.
I told you don't steal the beef. Nah, it doesn't show that you're hungry.
It won't last long.
Yeah, it's so. But they said that rice can won't hold long.
Don't just throw that beef.
Shut up, tell me when I'm not. Yo, you shut up. Shut up, bro. She doesn't understand. Shut up.
Just because you're American injected doesn't mean you're the boss. Alrighty.
Okay, guys, that's all for our chowking food trip this morning. Give me thumbs up, share, and like him. Ouch! Are you limping, American? Goodbye, na uwi. Good night.